All right, let's go.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance. Hiding something from us? We're evenly matched here. Just don't let your guard down. Ooh, not bad, Noir. All out of here!
Okay.
That was easy.
A shadow. Be careful.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Hey, hey.
I have
What's
something.
That, Joe? Yes.
Okay.
That easy, huh?
Loser.
Just like I thought.
All right. I can feel it. Okay.
Oh? Joker.
I can see it. Show me your true form.
Have a bet her skills will work.
Away! Huh?
I was defeated! Welcome to Joker!
Okay. I have something.
Piece of cake!
There's something... bad news.
I'll reveal your true form. Let's go!
Successful! Now just don't lose. Psychokinesis is no good. Come! Thieves. Excellent, our second will seed. Nice find, Joker. Thank you.
shadow. Be careful. I'll reveal your true form.
He's got the advantage. Don't rush this. Ice attacks are out. They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
I think it worked!
Persona!
Eat this!
Whip him, Persona! Bam!
Losers.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay.
I feel like I need more.
Show me your true form!
Not evenly matched here. A curse skill might do it. You can manage an instant. Floored him!
Keep it coming, you are!
You can handle it! On to the next!
Persona!
Bugs!
There!
Okay.
Huh? They weren't...
Okay.
Hey, something caught my eye. Huh?
Hey. Okay.
Ah.
Something else.
Find guns won't help here.
Persona!
Let's switch our method.
Enemies defeated!
All right, Jagger!
Let's go!
Just like I thought.
Okay.
Give me a sec.
I spotted a strong one. What are you gonna do?
Hey, something caught my eye.
Show me your true form!
Oh, that one's really rare!
What's this?
Hazel? Do you see that scared one? Psychokinesis would be perfect now!
Take this!
Let's go.
Ravage Snap!
Nice! Joker took one out!
Stand still!
Reveal your true form.
Did you raid Noir?
Three!
Okay. Focus.
You're no match for us. Yes. Hey, that's a treasure chest.
It's fun time.
This. Come on, man.
Hold a moment.
You're right.
Okay, let's go with that.
Let's see it.
Show me your true form. Show me your true form.
True form.
I'll reveal your true form.
Yes! Well... Nice! No way.
Your true form.
That's a new skill. Let's try it out.
The effects of... Ah, a safe room. Hey!
I can feel it.
I'll reveal your true form.
I see.
Hey. Focus.
Dude!
Uh-oh. Joker!
Somewhere.
There's a chest! Joker, let's open it!
Persona! Go!
Let's take it down together. It's showtime. Mona-chan, we're on. Leave it to me. You've been bad. Yes, we win. Mona-chan, what's wrong?
The persona has gained new power.
A will seed. Well, that's the last of them for this palace.
That must be the IT company president.
I'm gonna go. By yourself? He'll be on guard if we all go together. Plus, it's IT stuff. This is my time to shine. Should we leave it to her? It's been left to me. It's like that show where the kid goes shopping alone for the first time. This is gonna be tough.
She's feeling good enough to joke around, so maybe this will be fine after all.
Just yell if things get dangerous, okay?
What the? Who are you?
Pardon my entrance, Sudden.
Those clothes. I mean, why did you come in from the window?
Well, the door's locked and you weren't answering. How else am I supposed to get in here? Oh, but I get how you feel. There's totes nothing better than relaxing in your own room.
A girl?
You're an IT guy, right? I can tell we talk the same language.
That's not what matters here. Just who are... Huh? Is that your laptop?
This little guy caught your attention, huh? I made it myself.
This is amazing. To think you could do this much on a mobile device.
Want to see the benchmarks? It can pump out some awesome numbers. Although normally I just use this one as a sub-processor when I'm hacking into a tough system.
Hacking? Do you mean like cyber attacks?
Ever heard of Medjet?
Well, of course.
Try not to be surprised by this. Actually, be surprised. I am Medjet. I'm the one who took down the fake.
Huh?
Don't believe me, huh? Here, this is proof.
This is the project server. You identified all of them?
If you want my skills, I'll need a letter of introduction.
Man, to think the website we prepared got crushed so easily by a mere child.
Huh? You prepared it?
That's right. Why did you have to go and destroy our work?
Because I'm a fan... It was just because I couldn't forgive someone using the Medjet name without my permission. So, why'd you send Medjet after the Phantom Thieves?
There was no reason to choose Medjet, per se. Their popularity was convenient for us, though.
We knew the Phantom Thieves couldn't target an anonymous group, after all.
That's why?
Medjid's defeat was supposed to be an act, so their actual fall was quite a shock to me and Akechi-kun. We were planning on shutting it down anyway, though, so it really didn't conflict with our plans. The Phantom Thieves must have enjoyed their moment in the spotlight, not knowing it would be so short-lived. You see, you gotta abuse a tool like the internet. Well, the word abuse doesn't really describe it. The real charm comes in making use of the internet in innovative ways that circumvent legal restrictions.
You little...
I'm sure you understand. You're Medjid, after all. Isn't it wonderful manipulating all those information-illiterate idiots?
What a third-rate fool.
Huh?
Not only are your skills third-rate, but you stink worse than a third-rate person. Don't treat me like we're equals. I'm gonna reform society.
What a stupid idea. Don't tell me you destroyed my website for this so-called societal reform.
That's right. It's because I'm a member of the Phantom Thieves.
What?
Picking on the weak and calling that innovative? Looks like I just gotta ban the guy at the root of all this. Shido, now, you're gonna give me that letter of introduction.
Why would I?
But how about a computer competition for it?
Huh? Don't be ridiculous. I'd rather just kill you.
Guys?
So this is still what happens in the end.
Well, now that we know he has one, this should be the easiest way to get it. Just look for their weakness!
Punks!
Go down!
What?
Joker, you missed? Persona! Go!
Persona!
Persona! You're mine! Damn it!
Persona! Melody! It's your time right. Yet!
Persona!
Okey-dokey, we got a letter of introduction. Making that fake Medjid wasn't the only bad thing you did, right? I want to hear your biggest secret.
The cognitive science research.
What did you do? Spill it!
After extracting the results of the research, I deleted every last scrap of the original data. After that, I encrypted everything we had and put it on a domain inaccessible to normal people. Don't get me wrong, though. I don't know anything about all the mental shutdowns.
Shido, what the hell was he researching?
No matter what it was, we won't let him abuse it.
Every media outlet is vouching for the inevitable Prime Minister Shido. The public loves you too.
We've only made it this far thanks to you.
I'm honored to hear that.
Now then, I have a favor to ask of you.
What might that be?
It's about the loyal customers of our mental shutdown business. How about you dispose of all the ones you think suspicious?
Right at this moment? But the election is coming up soon.
Correct. The earlier the better.
Why so suddenly? Did something happen?
Nothing in particular. But if something were to happen, it would already be too late.
I can understand why you might be nervous, but why not stay calm and hold off until after the election?
I'd like to take out all of the trash before my inauguration as Prime Minister of this nation. For the sake of absolute victory, I need all roots of anxiety to be pulled as soon as possible.
Anxiety? You've never mentioned such things before now. Shido-san?
Do you understand what it means to cross me? Just do as I ask. I'll be counting on you.
This is all too sudden. Could it be?
Can rest here.